The G.I. Joe universe always has great vehicles and weapons.
We have different kinds of swords, there are different kinds of knives, there are two different kinds of tanks, three different kinds of helicopters, boats, there's a motorcycle, it goes on and on.
Firefly is an amazing motorbike that he launches and the bike splits into four or more 500-pound bombs. As he says, making most things go boom by 9 a.m. than most people do all day.
Roadblock can physically hold one of the largest weapons that is supposed to be mounted on a tank. Roadblock also gets to drive the fastest tank in the world. It beats a vet out of the blocks. In addition to that, we had this big fan boat, basically a tank on water. But it's badass.
This movie is gonna rock. Just go and enjoy the ride, because you're gonna have a blast.